Billy's Inventions. Presenting the Automatic Pen. Oh, wow! How does it work, Billy? Oh! You say a word and the pen writes it down! You really are a genius, Billy! Oh, look! It's Billy! I wonder where Cowie is.
Play!
I think Billy is waiting for something. Oh, maybe that's it! I wonder... Of course! You're going to build a robot for the contest, right? Oh, this is going to be fun! I think Billy is saying it's time to build, not to play. Don't be angry, Cowie. He just wants to build a great robot. Oh, Cowie. I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Woohoo!
Oh boy, I didn't say anything.
Sorry, Billy.
We have to be practical, Billy. The contest is about to start. Why don't we give him a chance? Don't worry, Billy. The rest of the robots aren't so good. I was wrong. Math test. What is the mass of the universe? Correct. Strength test. What is the answer to life, the universe, and everything? Correct. Focus, focus. Math test. You got it? Oh. How about this? You got it? Oh boy. Poor robot. Thank you. Congratulations, everyone! Bye-bye!
Monster's eating the 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 monster's eating Launching translation. Cowie, baby bot, you are mistaken. No one is eating the moon. The moon is in the last quarter.
The last quarter?
It is simply in the waning phase. Don't you know anything about the moon?
I know nothing.
The moon is the Earth's natural satellite. Anything that moves around a planet is called a satellite. We only see part of the moon where the sun shines. Depending on where it is in relation to Earth at any given time, that's why sometimes it looks like it's missing a piece. No one is eating the moon. It's just the shadow. Does that make sense? Preparing rocket launch to the moon. Rocket ready. Takeoff in 3, 2, 1. Yes, this is fun. On the surface of the moon, we weigh a lot less than on Earth. Oh, that's a lovely flag.
Lisa, we were on the moon. And we were floating in this hole. And nobody's eating it. And we put a flag on it.
Nobody would believe that.
Look. Okay.
Give it back. Give it back. Thank you. Now it is time to go.
Every time I want to cross the street, I stop and look both ways, both left and right. Before I can safely move my feet, I gotta wait for the green light.
Counting from 20 is as easy as the ABC.
Launching translation. Indeed, that is not a chicken bone. That would be ridiculous. What we have here is a dinosaur bone. Dinosaurs.
Don't make stuff up. That's a chicken bone.
I am not making stuff up. Don't you know anything about dinosaurs?
I know nothing.
I will show you. Millions of years ago, dinosaurs ruled the Earth. There were dinosaurs everywhere, in the land, sea, and sky.
Hello.
And they came in all sizes.
All sizes? Like chicken-sized?
Well, actually, yes. Like this small Compsognathus, the fastest dinosaur of all.
Why was it running so fast?
Probably running away from that.
Hello!
The Tyrannosaurus Rex is the fiercest predator of all the dinosaurs.
Predator what?
Predator. It means that it can eat us.
Do you think they eat chicken too?
Don't be afraid. Not all dinosaurs were predators. This Titanosaurus, for example, is an herbivore. It eats plants.
I like the Titanosaur.
Also, the Titanosaurus was the biggest dinosaur of all. It was as tall as 4 elephants.
And how many chickens is that?
Calculating. 32. As tall as 32 chickens. Enough about chickens. I am talking about dinosaurs. They don't have anything to do with chickens. They're dinosaurs. Dinosaurs. The word means terrible lizard, because at first, people thought they belonged to the lizard family. But now we know that some of them were actually great, 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 great grandparents of today's birds.
Birds? For example, could be, maybe, a chicken?
Yes, technically, they were birds, like chickens.
Chicken bone!
Chicken bone!
Chicken bone!
Chicken bone!
Chicken bone!
Chicken bone!
Oh yeah, chicken bone!
Chicken bone!
I say F.
And I'm an L. And I say ul.
Come over to my letter. Let's put ourselves together.
There's so much that we can spell.
We can fly a flag on a flagpole.
We can flip and we can flop.
We can even spell flamingo.
And we don't forget to floss. So let's spell. Come over to my letter, let's spell. We can blend ourselves together, let's spell. Come writes on my letter. Let's spell. We can blend our sounds together.
Hey, I'm a C, and I say C.
And I'm an R, I say R.
Come over to my letter.
Let's put our sound together.
And we can go so far.
We'll create some crafts with crayons.
We can crash and we can crush.
We can make a crab crawl crazy.
And we can crunch a crispy crust.
Yum!
Let's spell. Come over to my letter. Let's spell. We can blend our sounds together. Let's spell. Come over to my letter. Let's spell. We can blend our sounds together.
I'm just an S and I say S.
And I'm a P, I say P.
Come over to my letter.
Let's put our sounds together.
There's so much that we can be.
We can make spinach
and spaghetti.
Oh yeah.
We can travel up to space.
We can splash all day in the sprinkler.
And we can sprint to the end of the race. So let's spell. Come over to my letter. Let's spell. We can blend our sounds together. Let's spell. Come over to my letter. Let's spell. We can blend our sounds together.
It's that time of the year again to get together with all your friends and be thankful for everything that makes you feel better.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above. Up the paper and put it in, put it in, put it in. Pick up the paper and put it in the recycling bin. Pick up the food and put it in, put it in, put it in. Pick up the food and put it in the compost bin. Pick it up, pick it up. Put it in. Pick up the plastic and put it in. Put it in, put it in. Pick up the plastic and put it in the recycling bin. Pick up the glass and put it in. Put it in, put it in. Pick up the glass and put it in the recycling bin. In the recycling bin. In the recycling bin.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men quickly put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a bed. Humpty Dumpty fell on his head. All the king's horses and all the king's men gently put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a shelf. Humpty Dumpty fell off the shelf. All the king's horses and all the king's men softly put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a drawer. Humpty Dumpty fell on the floor. All the king's horses and all the king's men slowly put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a pillow. He was safe because he sat low. All the king's horses and all the king's men were happy that Humpty was safe once again.
Equals 12, 7 plus 7 equals 14, 8 plus more songs, activities, and podcasts on our YouTube channels and the full interactive adventure in the Lingo Kids app.
That was fun!